allow the legs to fully extend before releasing the red lever. Always be sure the legs are securely locked into position. Then simply continue to guide the cot out of the ambulance and again allow the front legs to extend and securely lock into position.